So to recap, parents dead, brother dead, vision dead. What happened when he wasn't there to pull you back from the darkness, Wanda?
I had a brother. His name was Pietro.
When did I lose myself?
Long lost bro, get to squeeze his stinking sister to death or what?
Born to Irina and Oleg Maximov, both killed during an air raid when Maximov and her twin brother Pietro were 10.
Our parents go in, and the whole building's dead. Grab her, roll under the bed, and the second shell hits. Sits there in the rubble, 3 feet from my face. Walks to the ship. Painted one word. Dark.
He was killed by Ultron, wasn't he?
Wave washing over me again and again. It knocks me down, and when I try to stand up, it just comes for me again. And I can't. It's just gonna drown me.
They must have left. They must have left with all of my.
He was gone. His body.
I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain, then I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me. Where am I? I wanna feel something. I'm numb inside, but I don't feel nothing. I wonder why. I'm in a race of life and time pass by. Look, I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets. Wave them crashing over me, but I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. Suffocating and I'm running out of oxygen.
I have what I want, and no one will ever take it from me again.